Winter sports for local schools. How do you plan for that during a pandemic? Evansville Mayor Lloyd Winicky joined school officials to announce plans for the upcoming winter sports season, including limiting attendance to just two people per student participant. Eyewitness News' Ryan Whitry has the story.
It's no surprise that moving indoor for sports really causes concern given the pandemic that we're in.
Winter sports at EBSC, Diocese Schools, Day School, and Christian Schools will look much different this season. Evansville Mayor Lloyd Winicky, school and health officials announced their plan of action inside Bossy High School's gym. The season is currently expected to go on as planned for all grade levels, but fan attendance for basketball and wrestling meets will be limited to just two spectators per athlete or participants, like student managers and cheerleaders. Swim meets at Lloyd Pool will not have spectators.
While school officials are still planning on having a winter sports season, EBSC Athletic Director Andy Owen says there is a potential the season could be postponed due to the COVID-19 pandemic.
Can we continue to play and do it the right way? I believe that we can as of right now, but if things got to that point, I know that all of us would put the safety of our students and the community at first, and there could be a postponement at a certain school at a certain times, and then we get back on track and hopefully can return to play safely.
For some student athletes and coaches, the focus is still on preparing for the season.
We didn't get to practice this summer, so because COVID. So obviously, you know, we've had our struggles with that.
We'll do what we have to make things work, and we're just excited to be able to get out on the floor and have some fun and be around the kids and, you know, make adjustments when needed.
Officials are still working to determine if pep band members will be allowed at the events, with two fans per member. Ryan Whitry, Eyewitness News.